let these interior angle here, the interior angles of the pentagon are in the ratio this one. So we can consider, let the angles are 4x, 5x, 6x, 7x, 5x. This ratio given, that is I have considered in this one. Now if we add this one, this 4x plus 5x plus 6x plus 7x plus 5x is equal to 2n minus 4 into 90. Our n is equal to, this is pentagon, so here 2 into pentagon, value of n will be 5. 90, so here it is coming, 10 minus 4, that is 6 into 90, 540. Now here it will come 27x. So x is equal to 540 by 27, that is equal to 20 degrees. Therefore, first angle, second angle, third angle. So first angle 4x. So 4 into value of x is 20, that is 80 degrees. Second angle 5x, so it is 100 degrees. This is 120 degree, 140 degree, 100 degrees. So all the angles we have got. This is the answer.